so much. On the Money Watch tonight, more than a million dressers are being recalled because they can tip over too easily. The four-drawer dressers were sold at Kmart and Sears between April 2013 and September of this year. They came in four colors and two sizes. Take a look. We have more recall details on our website, cbsboston.com.